Who created the golden retriever? Let's take a look at that. Hey guys, it's your host Trenton here, and welcome to Watch JoJo. Now, in the 1890s, Dudley Marjoribanks, also known as Lord Tweedmouth, occupied the manor with his wife. Tweedmouth was so rich, in fact, that the surrounding village was actually constructed as living quarters for his house's staff. Tweedmouth's claim to fame came as a result of his passion as a dog breeder. Records published in 1952 revealed that his animal husbandry, even occasionally, resulted in new breeds. One such instance occurred when Tweedmouth crossed Tweedwater Spaniel Bell with Noose, another type of retriever. Bell gave birth to the first golden retriever pups in 1868. However, governing body, the Kennel Club, didn't recognize the golden retriever as a new breed in its own right until 1903. The breed's popularity has been increasing ever since its creation. So much so that in 1946, the Golden Retriever Club of Scotland founded to celebrate the breed, and its members have been meeting regularly for decades now. And 2018 saw the 150th anniversary of the Golden Retriever's creation, and this fact gave Golden Retriever owners much to celebrate. On July 14th, 2018, Tomick Village was engulfed by a Golden Retriever invasion. Retriever owners led their pets to the Golden Gathering in their droves, blessing locals and attending GRCS members with the pleasure of their company. The event lasted 5 days and conducted at the site of the Golden Retriever's origins, Geesekin House itself. Although Geesekin gatherings had attracted large amounts in the past, the sheer scale of this one astounded its GRCS organizers. Indeed, there were 361 good boys in total. Doreen McGugan, the chairwoman of GRCS, spoke to daily newspaper The Express about the meet's popularity. The 150th has been a roaring success. We've gone up from 158 retrievers 10 years ago at the 2006 gathering to 222 in 2016, and now today we got 361. The GRCS spokeswoman commented saying how the history of the Golden Retrievers wasn't known to everybody. The assembly proved an enlightening time for some dog lovers. Geesekin gathering attendees posted their pictures on social media, much to the envy of fellow dog lovers. The sight of hundreds of so many pettable pooches in one place captured the hearts of many. All in all, the anniversary was a massive success, which touched McGugan profoundly, especially considering the occasion. Mostly though, the chairwoman was just happy to see so many people who shared her passion. So, tell me guys, did you learn anything new? Like and subscribe down below, and be sure to comment in the comment section your favorite dog breed. Alright guys, see you in the next video.